plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Vardy, Fraser, and in with a real chance. It's there for him, and this time it's in.